It's 11 p.m. I just got tomorrow's video uploaded. I'm like halfway through rewatching Barry's Game Grumps editing tutorial for like the third time. And I'm freaking exhausted. I don't honestly know why I'm so exhausted because I woke up at 12:45. I woke up and I was laying in bed with my eyes closed and I was like, it's probably like 10. It's probably like 10 o'clock. I looked at my phone and it said 12:45. Yeah, I was up pretty late talking to Zach last night, but still, that's pretty late. So I think I'm gonna go to bed once I finish watching this Game Grumps tutorial, because like the last few vlogs where I've been like, oh, I'm gonna do this and then I'll go to bed. I haven't gone to bed. I've been up late. So I really gotta fix that, because I'm gonna have more responsibilities now, and with Grace Point and Hawk TV and loads of stuff, so I'm gonna make an effort. Plus, my sleep schedule is just messed up anyway, and I'd like to sort that out, and it's making me feel crap. Also, I just walked into the bathroom because these are up now, so hey. These are the things that were up in my bathroom back in England. We just never put them up here. That one's actually, the bottom one is a bit off-center, I think. Whatever. Dad put these up earlier. Just to kind of liven up the room a bit more, I guess, because there was nothing in here. It is just blank walls and stuff. That's also kind of what I want to do, like I've mentioned before, in my room. I want to put up posters and I want to get a picture frame with a bunch of different frames in it that I can put pictures of that I took in England and stuff like that, pictures with my friends. Mum and Dad put up some pictures outside my room, like going down the corridor to Emily's room. It's like a picture of me, then a picture of me and Emily, and then a picture of just Emily. We're all as young children, but still. Because we had a lot of pictures, and we just haven't had time to, just haven't put them up yet. So, now they're up. Ah, still got this dining room chair up here, by the way, 'cause other than the seat, it doesn't make, like, anywhere near as much noise as that little old crappy office chair. So, yeah, I'm so tired. I'm feeling it now. Like, I don't have the energy to talk much, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know, I'm exhausted. And I think I'm finally starting to feel it and finally starting to see, yeah, I should probably try and fix that. But, I mean, I've been consciously thinking, like, I need to fix this. But I've got this video I could edit right now or whatever, but no. Like, I have a Brawl video recorded for the day after tomorrow that technically, yes, I could edit right now, but I'm not going to because it will make me feel like crap. And then I would probably wait for that to export, wait for it to upload, and then before I know it, it's 3 a.m. So I need to stop doing that. Fear the Walking Dead started today. I haven't really mentioned that on the vlog recently, but I didn't actually know it was starting until, like, yesterday or the day before. I just saw a tweet and just said, hey, Fear the Walking Dead is starting on Sunday. So me and Dad watched that a little earlier. As it's the pilot episode, there wasn't really a whole lot zombie-related. They're just kind of setting a lot of stuff up. It takes place somewhere else, I'm not entirely sure where, but somewhere else to where the main Walking Dead series takes place, and it all is supposed to take place, spoilers, although it's not really too much spoilers because it's like the first episode of the main series, it all takes place while Rick is in his coma, I believe. It sort of shows the beginning of the apocalypse and the people, when people were first figuring out that walkers were a thing and stuff like that, so. And it follows different people as well. So far, I enjoy it. I do. It's a way of milking the franchise, definitely, but there's only going to be 6 episodes, I think, of this series, and then it goes straight into regular Walking Dead, I think. So that's exciting. And then we also have Doctor Who starting next month, and I don't know when Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. is coming back. I'm going to Google that. But, yeah, there's a lot of exciting things. Oh, apparently Jeremy Renner would love to do Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., but hasn't been invited. Isn't he the guy who plays Hawkeye? Okay. Let me see. Oh, apparently there's going to be an Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. spin-off. Okay. Season 3. Says Secret Warriors on it. When does this start? Returns Tuesday, September 29th. So we've got Doctor Who, Walking Dead, Fear the Walking Dead, and Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. It's going to be good. It's going to be fun. Actually going to watch TV a lot more now, maybe. Who knows? The camera is slowly falling. That shows you that I'm tired. I recorded tomorrow's video right before going downstairs to watch that, and I'm just going to wait. While watching this tutorial, it'll be processing. Whenever it's finished processing, I can go to sleep. So, gotta get that sorted out. Plus, if I get up earlier, I can do more stuff in mornings, and then I won't have to stay up late. I'll get the same amount of time. Jeez, the camera. Hold on. There, I've got more of a grip on it now. Jeez, that just shows you. So I think that's going to do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Also, I'm planning on getting my hair trimmed and shaped and stuff, hopefully pretty soon. Because it's got to a point where I have to tie it up because I can't see.